Man Talk at the Shop is a small men's group program being launched right here at Hope's House. Other churches may use other names like cell groups or men's groups, but we call ours shops.
The concept is from a familiar meeting place in African American culture, the barbershop. Regardless of culture, many men recall having to go to the barbershop to get a haircut. The shop was also a place where men were able to talk freely and engage in lively debate about things like sports, politics, and even community happenings. Our intention is that men talk freely about their challenges, issues, solutions in these small groups or shops.
Not at all.
Nope.
Yet.
No.
Nada.
No.
Actually, no. Without going into all the scientifical, psychological concepts, men in general don't talk about their feelings as readily as women do. Sometimes it's for the fear of not being manly or in control. Sometimes they are used to separate feelings from actions and events. Regardless of the reasons, men need a safe place to talk, share, and address issues that they face.
Nah. Participation in Man Talk at the Shop is completely voluntary for men who recognize they need to be more closely connected to other men of like faith. It's for men who desire a closer fellowship, accountability, and the spiritual support of another man.
No money, dues, or fees required. We do require that men be willing to make at least a 6-month commitment to meet with other men in the shop on a weekly basis.
Above all, men are expected to maintain a level of confidentiality about the things we discuss in these groups.
I'll never tell.
So that we remain in a safe place for all to be involved.
One summer at band camp?
It's not about spilling your guts. It's more about developing relationships that can be more helpful through life's challenges. You can share as little or as much as you're comfortable with sharing. Over time, group participants are expected to grow in relationship.
Well, each group will have a facilitator or a point man to make sure each person has the opportunity to share and express prayer needs or ask questions. There will be a common message to take away from the meeting, but there will be also time for a free-flowing discussion as well.
That's a very good question. Each shop will comprise of men of different age ranges, backgrounds from different geographical areas, either LA or the Valley. Due to this diversity, it will be up to each group to determine where and how best to connect on a weekly basis. Some will be able to meet in a home or coffee shop or restaurant. Face-to-face meetings are strongly encouraged, but the point is to stay connected.
Well, we can search among other groups to see if there is a better fit related to the meeting time. Just let us know.
Just let us know.
Just let us know.